terminal. Use it to release the data mass from its storage unit.